What's up, guys? I'm along Gilani Supermarket. As you can see, this supermarket is the busiest supermarket in Nakuru, and it's currently closed. No business is taking place here now. It's because we have a wrecked building, incomplete, so they need to renovate the building. That's what the government said, so that it can open and continue to improve the Okay, so I have no idea when we open the supermarket, but very soon it will. So that's the current state of Gilani Supermarket. Oh yeah. Don't let me down, don't let me down, don't let me down.